Today we will learn some opposites. So let's start. Up, down, day, night, hot, cold, tall, short, big, small, fat, thin, back, front, wet, dry, cry, laugh, ugly, beautiful, slow, fast, near, far, over, under, empty, full.